It's a mess out there.
Good night for a jailbreak. Here's Melhouse. Hush, it's on the channel 2 now.
Elsewhere in local news, teenage TV personality and rabble-rouser Tracy Turnblad has escaped from the Baltimore Women's House of Detention. Authorities believe she may have been aided by the once promising, formerly wholesome teen idol, Link Larkin. If cited, citizens are asked to notify police, or if phone service is not available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment, even Marie is no thing.
Lord have pity,
Crane
City.
Crane
City. Who's at the back door? My baby. And can you use it?
Is it okay if I brought her home? I had to get her away from her nasty ass mama.
See, we've got a girlfriend.
Hush now. Don't explain. I got an inkling in the twinkling the first time I seen you two dancing together.
You don't mind?
I don't mind love. It's a gift from above. And not everyone remembers that. So you two better brace yourselves for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from another indie parade of stupid.
It's alright. My mother's gonna kill me anyway.
Maybe it's Motormouth.
We booked Tracy out of jail.
We know, it's
on
an open channel.
It was easy compared to getting a cab up here. Well, we all gotta get busy. Only 24 hours until Miss Hairspray.
It's gonna be on national TV.
We may never get another chance like this. And I'm gonna start by getting Courtney and the guards at the studio to help us.
No, I've gotta turn myself back in.
What?
Tracy, no.
My dad includes the Hardy Hardheads. Link, you could go to jail for what you did tonight.
Just first base in the back of a cab, I swear.
We've already been on 3 channels of the news. Miss Bordoff, I can't get you any more trouble for her being a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you!
No, she won't. She'll kill him! I brought him to jail for the white girl once. Don't mind sending this one out.
I hear you. Besides, we already tried it and it didn't work.
This time won't be like Mother-Daughter's Day. Miss Von Tussel said it would be like... so many guards.
With arms!
I'm gonna get shot.
And for what? That's a difference from the old day show?
Hold it. Nobody ever said it was gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why did you start this in the first place? Was it so you could just dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get the boy?
No, I almost lost him because of it.
Then maybe you just want to make yourself famous.
No, I just think it's stupid we can't all dance together like this on TV.
So you tried once and you failed. You can't get great places when things get crazy. You were not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm gonna stand here right here and wait until someday somebody breaks in.
What door?
Thank you.
And now, live from the certified upscode Baltimore Victoria, for the first time ever on nationwide television,
bye.
No, I think we better check the scoreboard first.
Could we please see the tally? Yes, everyone does will just fleece it as the winner.
When I tell you, give me the crown, give me the flowers, and everybody start bowing.
Not so fast, Amber. Look who's walking in the front door.
Right in front.
Ladies and gentlemen, I can accept the
right before your eyes, tell me you will never be the same.
Oh my God, this is marvelous! The phones are going crazy. The whole country's watching. Even the governor's home. He's enjoying the show so much, he's grabbing Tracy a full pardon and a full scholarship to Essex Community College. Look it up, I just have publicity. Mama, you are a genius.
Thank you. Thank you.